do I change the equation of God? I change the equation of God when I get panicked. Because when I panic, I start making the wrong decisions. When I panic, when I get stressed out, I start speaking things that I shouldn't speak. When I panic, I start getting frustrated and angry upon people and talk to them things that should not be spoken. So now what happens is God has to alter everything. Because I have changed the equation of God. That's why is it important? Be still and know I am God. Because while you are still, the equation will automatically work itself out. The situation will automatically work itself out because it has to work itself out. But the minute you panic, the minute you start changing the equation, and now God has to again go back and alter a lot of things because you messed it up. That's why keep away from panic. Everything is going to work itself out.
डर से दूर रहो क्योंकि हर चीज आपके लिए सही मायने के लिए है. सब अपने आप ठीक हो जाए. पर जब आप डर जाते हो, आप परमेश्वर की गिनती में गड़बड़ी कर देते हो, फिर आप वो चीजें करते हो जो आपको नहीं करनी चाहिए. आप चिड़चिड़ापन करते हो, आप लोगों से एक वैसी बात करते हो जो आपको नहीं करनी चाहिए थी. तो इसलिए परमेश्वर को आपको बदलने के लिए फिर उसी मार्ग पर खड़ा कर देना और पूरी तरह से वापस शुरुआत करनी पड़ती है.
That's why it takes some people really long to get to where they're supposed to be. Yes. And I think by the time they reach there, the windows are shut. So basically they land nowhere. Why? Only because I did not change myself to fit God's equation, but I kept changing God's equation. So every time my breakthrough was at the corner, I panicked, I spoke negative, I did the wrong things, and the breakthrough had to again be altered. God had to start from scratch once again. Right? So we got to understand that maturity means being still. That means in every situation, I am going to be still and know that He is God.